I guess, hello world, huh? Well, look, thank you for being here today. Yesterday, I confirmed I had made the decision to become a professional golfer. I did this because I wanted my final round as an amateur to be in the US Amateur Championship, which was a day that I will always remember, also treasure for the rest of my life. Several weeks ago, I spoke with some very special people, my parents. I told them that after a frustrating and painful process, I was struggling with the decision to become a professional golfer. Then I spoke with a very few close friends whose advice and counsel I respect and told them of my thoughts. The reactions of both my parents and friends were similar. What the f? I also want to make very special mention of my new sponsors, TaylorMade. Well, look, to be honest, they're not actually my sponsors. I actually just want to say thank you for letting me buy this cap, which I also will treasure for the rest of my life. But mainly because, look, I just want to put it out there and apologize for that naked incident at the local golf shop and the fact they let me back in to buy the cap. That's really what this is all about. Thank you very much. People ask me now, why would you get entry into the 18-man elite field of the Hero World Challenge as your very first professional tournament? And the answer is really simple. This is internet. This is online. This is a game, dumbass. Yes! Welcome to the golf course, everybody. Here we are. It's the Hero World Challenge. It's our first tournament. I want to say a huge thank you to my sponsors, TaylorMade, for letting me buy this cap. And once again, apologies for that naked incident at the local golf shop. I won't let it happen again. Anyway, guys, we're into our first tournament. Let's see how we're going to go. Not feeling amazingly confident, but let's just see if we can get off to a solid start in this first round, and we will go from there. Wish me luck. Remember to like and subscribe. Who knows what the hell is going to happen here? Let's get into it. All right, here we go. Hole number one's 460 yards. I'll bring up the little map here. Just look to, oh, look at that wind. Jeez, it's quite strong, isn't it? Looking to hit the snap. Oh, yes, straight off the bat. Get in there, boy. Oh, that wind. It's really pushing it to the right, but I think I've hit a nice one. Come on, bounce. Oh, yes. That is one in a row. Okay, what are we left with here? Let's just push it a little bit to the left here, let the wind do its magic. It's 159, down 7 feet, so it's actually probably playing about 157. 8-iron is right on the money. Oh, and two snaps in a row, you wouldn't read about it. Have I played the wind correctly though? No, it's pushing way to the right. Ugh, that is ugly. Distance was probably not too bad. Okay, I'm going to throw in the flop shot here, guys. This is a shot I'd like to use a bit if I can. 37 feet. This thing hits 59, so I'm about just over half. With the roll, though. It's, oh, I've hit this massively fat. Get away with it, though. Get up! Oh, jeez. That is not how you play professional golf, everybody. I'm not going to make any money doing that. Okay, a little chip here. We use our 56 degree. How we're looking? 22 feet. Yes. Roll it out. Keep going. It's nice. Oh, it's automatic gimmies by the look of it. So there we go, guys. We are one over par in our first hole of professional golf. All right. This is right into the teeth of the wind. Once again, just looking for a good snap. It's a little bit off, but hopefully it's not too bad. I don't overswing very often. There we go. Nice. Get in there, boy. Okay. Right down the middle. We've got a little bit of a left to right slope here. That is definitely going to affect our shot. Let's just get that out of the road so I can see the pin. How much? I'm not too sure. 124. It's playing 123 with 127, though, into a strong wind. Oh, that wind's anywhere between 19. Since I'm directly into it, I think it will affect it by about probably 15 yards. It's going to add to it. So it's playing about 137. Oh, there we go. Perfect. Oh, the snap is not good, particularly with the left, to right slope. How good was my pace, though? Oh, the distance, I mean, was absolutely perfect. Look at that. Okay, let's chip this thing up. There's a chance of putting this in, actually. Okay, 45 feet. No, we don't want that club. We want this one. Here we go, guys. Oh, jeez. I'm just not hitting those snaps. Look at this, though. Oh, solid. Solid. Oh. Completely flat putt. Should be a walk in the park, and it is, and there we go. It's a par. That's more like it. Now it's starting to look a little bit ugly though. 192 yard hole, it's a 193 it's actually playing. It's 39 feet down, so that's probably playing about 180, but back into the wind. Taking our theory of adding 15, it's almost directly into it. What do I say? Take off 30, so it's going to play, I would say it's playing about 195. 4 inch do the trick. Okay, let's see what happens here. Hit the snap. Oh, it's just off, but it might be okay. Oh gee, it really affected it. Come on, wind, come into play. Needs to drop out of the sky here. And it does. I'll take that. That is not an easy hole with the elevation in the wind. Okay, we'll got a bit of a left, oh sorry, right to left here. Get rid of that pin. 8 inches down, 35 feet. This is going to be tricky. Just need to lag it up there. It's a bit of a guess. Haven't worked out mathematically where exactly I should be with these sorts of things, so I just give a bit of a feel. And, oh, wasn't bad. Was not bad at all. Let's clean this up. Left edge. Hit it strongly, should be good. Okay, guys. Maybe we are cut out for this touring situation. Golf Tour Pro, get in there. Except this is on pro level, by the way. Not too off. That is not good. Although, maybe the elevation's going to give me a... No, it's not at all. Terrible. We're in the rough. Okay, guys, let's see what's going on here. It's going to go right to left with this big angle here. It's 484 yards. From here, it's 218. We've got 21% power loss, though. So it's playing 40 yards further than this. It's playing about 250. I'm just going to smack this 3-wood up there and see what happens. Good tailwind. And we've pulled it a bit, and that's going to really exacerbate that off. Oh, I got away with it. I'll tell you what, this could be magnificent. No, it's drifting too far left. Get out your spade and bucket, team. We are in the bunker. And it is a deep bugger. Look at that. Going to need a ladder to get down there. Okay, 67 feet. This thing hits 82, so I'm really up around this sort of area here. Let's give it a whirl. No stuffing around. Oh, and I've hit it thin, which will actually help me a bit here. Don't run out too much, though. I'm well above the hole. Really showing my greenness here. Okay, downhill, slightly left, or right to left, 11 inches downhill. Gonna have to finesse this down close. 31 feet. I reckon about there. It's right downhill. I don't know if I've given that enough though, now that I think about it. Run it out! Run it out! Wasn't bad. But I'm now plus two, everybody. Plus two after not getting up and down out of the bunker. Need to do better than that. Oh, jeez. My driving is terrible. Come on, a big bounce, so get into that next cut. Yes, okay. You know you're crap when you're cheering for it to get it in a different cut of rough. Okay, we're heading straight back into the wind here. 11 feet down, so it's playing 184, maybe 183, but into the wind, I think it's probably 195, somewhere in that sort of region, 199. Okay, let's give it almost a hundy. Oh yes, and we've nailed the snap. This has got promise written all over it here. Let's just avoid that bunker though. Come on, give me a nice bounce. Oh, I didn't hit it hard enough, you pussy. That was not awesome. Okay, 59 feet. This thing hits 50. It's a chip swing though. I'm out. That's out. Okay, 31 yards, which is about 90 feet. And I want to hit it 59 feet. So hit it about halfway with the roll. Should be good. Oh yes, hit the snap nicely. That's what this three-click game's all about, hitting the snap. But it's not about hitting it 19 feet short. Okay, big left or right sweeper here. Hasn't been the best of starts here on the PGA Tour, or the OGT Tour, I should say, at the Hero World Challenge. There's no heroes at the moment. Well, certainly not in this group of one, because no one else would play with me. Who can blame them? 19 feet up the hill here, guys. Big left or right sweeper. I'm going to have to give it a good nudge. And we do. I don't know if I've given it enough, though. Where am I off to? Gave it plenty of pace. Just the really the direction wasn't on. Going to suffer another bogey here by the looks of it. We need to really get our act together. Not awesome. Three over par, ladies and gentlemen, after five holes. But we get to a par five here. It could be reachable with that tailwind. What we really want to do, though, is let's get in the fairway off the tee. That's the key. Oh, look at that, guys. Get up over that tree. It's nice. Oh, look at this. Smashed it. Hey, did you guys over on that green over there, did you see that? Look at that. I'm on the fairway. It's way down the fit. Did you see it? They should be watching. They'll be starting to quake now. Or perhaps they look at my scorecard and they won't be. Still though. Okay. A little bit of right to left off the wind here. 257. I'm going to hit my... It's slightly helping me here. I'm looking for the run out, so I'm just going to hit a full-blooded 3-wood. Oh, yes. I'm starting to get my act together. Oh, jeez. I must have been... Oh, I was slightly off and it really punished me. Ah! Bunker. Looks like a simple up and down here. Famous last words. Fill 46 feet, 82. So it's about halfway. No mucking around, as you can see, team. I should really take my time. Should really consult my caddy. Elvis, what do you think? No, Elvis has got no idea. Mainly because he's a dog. I don't know. I thought he'd be a good caddy. He's certainly excited. He eats quite a lot, though. I've got to stop for toilet breaks. Anyway. Half swing here. Let's look to put it right beside the pin. Oh, it's a little bit thin. But it could be brilliant. Get up. Oh, it does. Oh, it was way too big. Stop. Stop. Stop that ball. Stop it. Elvis, go and pick it up. Jeez. Okay, it's a bit of a... Yeah, it's quite a big slope there. Didn't help me coming back the other way. All right, we're going to flop it up there because that's what you do. Hitting it about halfway. Boom. Boom. Hit it thin again. It could be awesome though. Get up. Run it out. Jeez. This is not professional level play, that's for sure. Right, let's knock it in 10 feet. Come on, regulation. Oh, might get away with it. Oh, mace. This professional golf lark isn't as easy as I thought it would be. Oh, that's nice though. And now we are four over par after six. Ha! Not as good as I thought. But let's keep our head together. Oh, mace, what the hell is going on? Holy hell. Oh, no, hit the path. I'm going to need to replace that ball. Unfortunately, I haven't got a ball sponsor. I've only got a couple of balls in my bag. If you know any good sponsors out there that are willing to sponsor average golfers, or less than average golfers, then let me know. Okay, 218, I can hit 220. It's 15% power loss, so really we need to get up into a 3-wood, which is 247. 15% less than that is what, 2 plus 10, so 30 less than it can hit. So it's hitting 217 with a bit of a, with wind that's hurting a bit, so I'll give it a real good whack. Oh, jeez. Got a real issue with the snaps here, guys. I'm going to have to get out on the practice green. And we are deep. I think I might have unplugged, though. 67 feet. Here we go. 82, 67. Right. About two-thirds were in the... hit the thin again. Can't bounce well short. Don't run too far. Oh, look, it was reasonable, let's be honest. It wasn't terrible. Jeez, this is a tricky little puck. Look at this. 8 feet. I'm just going to give it a little dink down here. Hit it cleanly. Oh, I pulled it, which actually could help me, I think. No, it does not help me at all. It pulls it left. Jeez, I was tugging it like a blooming teenage boy at home alone. Frickin' heck. Smack it back up the hill. This has been disgraceful, everybody. But you can see the pictures. I don't need to tell you that. I thought this would go much better. Have to admit. Okay, 175, but add 8. Usually I do about, for every foot up, or every 3 feet up and down, I add a yard to the shot. So this is 24 feet up. 24 divided by 3 equals 8. Last time I checked. Haven't got a calculator. And so add 8 to my, to the distance. So 183 is the number, in my opinion. This does 187, so just under. Oh, and I've pushed it again. Jesus. This isn't going to stay on the green. That's a tough little shot, that one. Right. Get out the flop, Magic. Go 52 feet. This thing hits at 59. It's almost perfect. Oh, yes. Right on the money this time. This should be amazing. Come on. Oh, there we go. That's where those several minutes of practice have really paid off. Had to sweat hard on those, that practice one hole that I did. And it's a par. That's right. I'm a professional. I get pars sometimes. Not very often. Shit, this is 609 yards. What? All right, let's see if we can hit the fairway, though. Fairways are quite skinny. Oh, mate. Jeez! What does the second cut actually look like? Is it being trampled down? That's actually better? Let's check it out. What's the loss here? 19%. I think it's actually better than the other stuff. 263. Yeah, let's give this a good nudge. Oh, yeah, that's the side I wanted to miss it on. But now we're playing Army Golf. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Stay on the fairway. Oh, yes, that was well calculated right there. Okay. Okay, so we're adding 15. 155 is the number. 148. 159, okay. See if we can get some action. Yes, snap, we've got him. It wasn't right on, it was a little bit left, but still I will take it. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Spin. Oh, it's a greener regulation, is it? It's not. So close. Okay, we're looking at a right to left putt here. How far? 16 feet up a little bit. Come on. Time to get one back here. We've given it a good nudge. Oh, and we've hit the snap perfectly. Every chance right here, team. It's looking good. It's looking amazing. Oh! The golf gods do not like me today. Could have something to do with my green reading, but I'm... I don't know if I've given that enough, you know. Go, go, go. Oh, I did. My caddy is not... Elvis, you're not helping me at all, mate. He's not helping me at all. It's a tough, lonely game, this professional golf lark. Anyway, here we go. Oh, he's hit the snap. That's one time in a row again. It's the second time I've had that streak. Right down the middle. Full of confidence now. Bursting at the seams. It's going to go a little bit a little bit left to right because of that. Adding 15, 162, 172 actually. Oh, hold on, 173. Where did I go to school? I didn't. 173, 175. Okay, here we go, guys. Defining shot of him around right here. Oh, look at that. That's two snaps. And it is going left to right. I haven't given it enough to the left, I don't think, but it's looking pretty amazing. Can this bite, bite? Oh, jeez. Now, I know you got to overswing to get the bite, but I just didn't have quite the right distances there to really try to overswing it. And then also have to hit the snap. Okay, what we want to do here, guys, is let's get in the 56 degree. How far? 19 feet. Come on, let's sink this. Oh, Macy, got to hit it. Oh, jeez. That is not awesome. Could we be in for another par, though? We're in! That's right, pars. Love them. Particularly when you're five over. Okay. We're 229, 28 feet down. So pretty much it's 219 this is playing. So I'm going to hit my... Well, it's hurting a little bit. I'm going to hit my two hybrid. It's a funny club I've got in there. Slightly overswing. And I have not nailed the snap whatsoever. And that's going to punish me. I'm way off in the daisies. Look at the massive crowd that's watching me. I'm hugely popular. Look at that. The freaking distance was perfect. Okay, 31. Do I want, how much green have I got to play with here? A little bit. But I think I want to flop because I want to get it way up in the air. 7% power loss isn't going to affect it too much. 59 feet against 34 yards. Okay. 37 yards, 34. Okay, almost 100%. Time for some class. Oh, look at this, guys. Look at this. Run it out. Run it out. Oh, jeez. I should really figure out what all my clubs can do. Practice. Not for me, though. 11 feet, up 3. This would be a fantastic up and down if I can nail this. Oh, yes. Get in there. Now we're on a roll, guys. What are we at? Hole 12. Okay. We really need to start making some of those shots back up. Oh, if only I'd played this consistently from the start. Yet to really threaten a birdie. Have we got away with that, guys? I think we could be in the bunker. I think we're deep in the bunker. We are deep in the bunker. Oh, no, we're not. We're bounced out. That's right. What's this, a par 4? Holy moly, this is a bit of a massive par 4. 509 yards. Okay, 222. It's going to hurt us by 15. I think once again we're into our 3-wood. Let's make it happen. Yeah, Jesus. I don't know. Somehow I think I've got away with this. Oh, bloody hell. Get out your mining shovel once again. Okay, what are we looking at here? 82 feet this hits, obviously 58. Okay, about halfway I think is where we need to be. And we've had it well thin. Get away with it though. Go. Run it out. No, stop, stop, stop. Don't listen to me. I don't know what I'm talking about. Don't run it out. Guys, I promise you, this will get better. This will get better. A little bit rusty. I should have really practiced. I admit it. It's okay though. I like being behind. Oh, that did not come. That did. Edit that out. Remember to edit that out. Okay. 18. 14. Down 4. Okay, nice. Just tap it in. Oh, look at that. Could be good. Look at this. Start to turn. Start to turn. Oh, my goodness. Luckily, I hit it about 36 yards past the hole. You are joking me. Oh, this is a tricky little bucket coming back up, too. I'm just not going to muck around here, guys. Oh, now I've pulled it, but it could be okay. Yes. What was that? Was that a par? No, it was a frickin' bogey. Jesus. Okay, guys. Oh, no. Come on, wind. Come on, wind. Big left kick here. Oh, it does too. Well planned. That's what happens when you get to professional ranks. You guys wouldn't know, but when you get professional ranks like me, that's the sort of stuff you can do. Look at that pin placement. It's a par 5, 259. I'm just going to shoot it straight at the pin with the view that it's going to drift left. At worst, in that bunker, 240, with 263, I've got to really smack this to get it anywhere near it. Overswing! Oh, and we nailed it! And yes, it's drifting to the left too. That's fine. That's what I wanted. And we are so short, it is actually ridiculously embarrassing. Oh, man. Got myself so excited there. But guys, we can up and down this for a birdie if we are decent. It's a big call. Hold on. I'm going to flop this. How far? 37 yards. 36. Oh, everything's in our favor here. Come on. Oh, it's a little bit thin. But still, could be decent. Get up there, boy. Stop. Oh, there's absolutely no spin on those. Wouldn't expect there to be a heck of a lot. Okay, here we go. Here's our real first legitimate chance for a birdie. That's right, folks. It is for a birdie. Oh, I'm saying, okay, it's definitely going right big time. And then hardly left, so it's just like that. Okay, 10 feet three. Come on. Oh, I don't know. I think I might have pulled the bloody thing. I have! Check, please. You are joking me. Oh, yeah. Wow. Just wow. What hole are we on? We're up to 14. Okay, guys. Oh, yes. We're starting to hit quite a few snaps. So, you know, maybe we're getting our mojo together. We've definitely been, I mean, the last 5 or 6 holes, you know, don't worry about the first 10, but the last 5 or 6, or the last 3 or 4, really, have gone okay. So let's not get down on things. We will get better. Okay, this is going to go left to right, but the wind might hold it up. I'm just going to slightly to the right because this slope here is going to have an effect. It's helping us, so it's probably going to be 10 yards left in its plane, plus another 3, so 13 off this, 110, that's a perfect 56 degree. There we go. Let's smash it. Oh, he's pulled it. He has pulled it, but the wind might help us here. No, it's not going to help it. Oh, it might do. Actually, look at this, guys. I really need to learn what I'm doing. Look, it wasn't too bad, was it? Stay on. Another green and regulation missed out on. Doesn't matter. Don't need it. Okay, big right, left or righter here. Let's flick it right out there. 23 feet, up 9 inches. Okay. Got to give it a good tonk. There we go. Got to get it up to have fun. I tell you what, this is looking... Oh, it wasn't that bad. It wasn't that bad. Holy sheesh. You have to hit this pretty hard. There we go. When I hit... Oh, maybe not. No, we did! We did. Whew. Okay, hole 15, par 4, 489. How are we looking there? Okay, let's just hit this beautifully down the middle. Or not, let's just hit it way out right. I mean, out right's good. Look, there's some nice vegetation over there. Yeah, perfect. Exactly where I wanted it, actually. If you, thanks for asking. Okay. Right, this is how you play. You hit a low ball. How far? 219. Ah, screw it. Let's just do this and see what happens. It's a bit of a guess. Oh, we've pulled it. Doesn't... Oh, jeez, you are joking me. I thought that was amazing for 2 seconds. Not even 2 seconds. Oh, Jesus. 175, losing 12, 177, big wind. This is the right club. Oh, mate, I'm losing all. Oh, it's falling apart at the seams, ladies and gentlemen. Just when I thought I got my act together. Oh, my God. Okay, let's flop this again. Seems to be the club of choice, or the shot of choice. 33 yards. It's not working there. 37, that's right. Okay. Let's see if we can just nail this. Slightly thin, but could be okay with the rollout. Come on, get up. Big bounce. Oh, you are freaking joking me, guys. I need to edit this hole out. Maybe I should just edit the whole round and just show pars and then say, man, the scorer's got it wrong. Oh, what am I doing? Okay. Oh, I'm in the bunker. I am in the bunker, guys. Wow. Okay, 27 feet. Okay. Oh, that went nowhere. Difficult shot. A little bit of right to left up the hill here. Hit it hard. Hit it nice. What shot is this? Oh, frickin' heck. Whoa. This has been a big lesson right here, guys. How bad was that? That was a triple bogey. Plus nine. What the hell? I thought I could just get back into this game and it won't be a problem. What a fool I was. 228 down 17, so it's playing 222 there or thereabouts, and it's hurting a bit, so it's back up to 228. 247, not quite full. Oh, and he hits it. Hit it when I don't really need to. Oh man, I'm about 1,000 miles past the pin here. I really need to, like I say, I really need to figure out what my clubs are doing here. I'm going straight for the flop. It's my go-to. 70 feet versus 59. I'm going to give it a good tonk because it's going to roll downhill there. Just land on the green will be fine. Or just short's good too. Short's good because it gives me a chance just to survey what's going on. And a nice little chip here. Just to keep everyone entertained. Look at this. This isn't bad, is it? Oh, that wasn't bad at all. Look at this. I was going like this as though I could see around myself. That's right. You're dealing with a world-class intelligent guy here. Okay. This should be good. Right in the middle. Hit it hard. Oh my god, plus 10. What an absolute abomination. Well, I've got to leave this in, guys. I've got to put this in as my first round. I will be able to look back and laugh about this. We'll be able to laugh. I can definitely, I assure you, honest, I can play better than this. I could do at least plus 8. Even way better than that, maybe. I have zero confidence right now. Okay, here we go, though. Gonna smash us in for a bit. Have we got a birdie yet? I think we've got one, haven't we? No, we've got none. My god. Okay, this is playing 143. Big tail win though. It's probably only playing about 130. Okay, and so what's down here is a 127. Perfect. Okay. We'll hit it just a little bit over, and hopefully that gives us a touch of spin. This is looking solid. I tell you what, this could be the shot of the match. I think it's gonna be. Look at this, guys! Spin! Oh, it did stop though, but just a little bit too hard. My god. Really got to do my sums a bit more rather than. I thought I'll just play by feel. It'll be sweet. Incorrect. There we go. Nice tonk. Oh, look at this, guys. Oh my god. That was disgraceful. Oh, no, that's missed. I'm not joking, that is missed. No words. No words at all, except shit! What are we on? Last hole. Okay, we're going to finish strong. Let's check out our scorecard. Front nine. Great. Great scorecard. God, this is literally probably the worst round I've ever played. Under pressure. I couldn't handle it. Public pressure. But I've nailed it there, though. Look at that. 582 yards. Come on, get up. Come on. Now bounce. Big forward bounce. Rip, rip, rip. Needs to be well over 300. It's not going to be. 317. Wasn't bad. Okay, what do I need to carry? 243. I'm into it. Tin cup. Here we go. 245. We've got to go for it, don't we? We've got to go for it. We should easily make it. I'm going to hit this. Just a touch high. Okay. Let's go for it, guys. A quick little prayer. I'm not religious, but a quick prayer. Should help. Let's do it. Oh, I've pushed it. This pushing's okay. It's up in the air. Okay, we've cleared the lake. Get up. Right, now bounce softly. Soft, 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 soft. Okay, we cleared everything. Could have been better. Into the flop. That served us well. 63 feet. Okay, this is all right. Let's hit this right on the money. This could be amazing. Oh, I've hit it fat, but that still could be okay. Get up. Get up. Now bounce. Big bounce. Oh, my God. It's dropped and stopped. Okay. Guys, down in the comments, you can abuse me. And you can just tell me all the things I'm doing wrong. There's probably not going to be enough room in the comments for you to do that. But there's plenty I'm doing wrong here. Okay, let's just tap it in. Tapping him for the birdie to finish around 20 feet down 5. Okay. There we go. I think that's amazing right there. I think that's amazing. I tell you what, we're going to finish on a high here, everybody. Oh! We burned the edge. You wouldn't read about it. I hit it. Oh, frickin' how far did I hit it? What am I doing, guys? What am I doing? I am not joking. That was terrible. You could see that. But I hit it just as hard to come back. Okay, here we go. Come on. This could be a great putt for a confidence boost. No, it's no. There's no confidence boost right there. It's actually hurt my confidence. And here we go. Okay, we've hit the snap. Back to our one in a row. Oh, yes! Snuck it in! Oh, I've got achievement. Lobby check in. Whatever the hell that means. And here we go, guys. Here goes the leaderboard after. Well, it's not actually. The way this works, guys, is people just play over the weekend in different order. So we won't know until right at the close, which I think is the 7th of this month, is when we will know what the final standings are. But I'm not last. I'm in 14th. That gives me massive confidence. Although I have got the worst round in the first round, guys, I want to say thank you very much for putting up with us. It is absolutely disgraceful, to say the least. I will promise you I will get better. I'll go and do some practice and I will get better. I need to just refine my distances and stuff and just learn how to play this game again. It's been a while. That's my excuse and I'm sticking to it. But anyway, guys, smash that like button down below. Let me know. Hopefully it was entertaining anyway. Smash the like button. Subscribe if you haven't done so already. And until next time, take it easy.